Tucker, 9 points. Oral Russell, Eshad, 62 inches tall. Wagon at 205 at 1.5 pounds. Lightning!
John McCarthy, our referee for this one. The beautiful Alliance Celestis with us from Fox Sports in front. I'm glad you are too. So Patrick Cummins and John Delante initially slated to fight last December in Albany, New York. Cummins will be able to make the block. It shall be done. Time for his fast fight. Don't miss a ton of fun. It's Friday, July 28th. Cummins in black, Delante in blue.
Cummins loves to shoot to that lead lane that you're seeing on Delante. That lane in front is the one you're going to see Cummins shoot for. He likes that single and then he transitions once he gets a hold of that lane. You know he's going to be
good. You should shoot as soon as humanly possible. And then you can watch that last bit of time out of the game that you brought up earlier. All these last few fights, those are not the lane that fire pair is natural.
Cummins comes in with the highest takedown rate in light heavyweight history in that one.
Spider.
just needs to come in. We've got one in about 45 seconds. Cummins has found a hole for that left hand a few times over the last 2 minutes.
He's found a way back in this fight. He's got very smart games up in the clinch, even on these people where he's failing. They'll hold here for as long as the referee will allow them, or for as long as Blanco will accept that position.
And you can
leave.
There's the fight. To go fuck himself.
Stop.
Stop.
There's a thing called video.
No.
He's forcing his way into the clinch, not getting him down, but he's continually forcing him into the clinch.
I think he nailed it with the uppercut stand, right? He's got all the uppercuts, uppercuts going, he's moving forward. And then when he's on his back foot, looking for it, because Cummins is looking to shoot, where Valente's moving backwards too. Cummins with a combination there, he's saying, a lot of patient in the front, trying to wear Valente down and test his cardio and make him quit. As we approach the midpoint of this fight here,
where he beat Blanco to the punch right now, he was just going out quick strikes. And at the right time, pressing forward, and should protect him. Not winning those takedown exchanges,
but it'll take him forward anything that he can, or feels comfortable from here, getting any kind of rhythm, because the continuance of the shot attempts is messing up the rhythm of Blanco. So while he's not finished the takedowns, he's got to keep attempting them, because it's shutting down Blanco's striking offense.
Agreed. And now look at these outstriking the times here of quick punches.
This shows how much a takedown can really change strength. Stiff jab there for Patrick Collins. Under 2 minutes here to go round two. And in Galante's last fight against Shogun Rui, you heard Keith Trimble say, don't be lazy with the jab. And again, Edward is fighter to try to set everything up off of that jab, double it up. But so far, having a hard time finding range with it consistently. Coming together over the top without that. Big right there, landed. Not worth it. So a big second round in terms of the total stretch landed.
Head.
I want to stop myself from having a black eye, but I feel like I'm going to bleed no matter what.
He's got two black eyes now.
That was loud.
Slap the foot off the guy. You wonder where have those kicks been. I know he's concerned. I mean, Cummins hasn't really been close to him. One team that took him out. Why not open up my eye lead like at this point?
Valente using the clinch to his advantage to prevent the takedown from coming here. 15 seconds to go round two.
Well, one thing is if Valente gets taken out here, I think his gas tank will be gone. He's going to be done going in and he knows that, so he can't even really take him down at all.
Somebody yelled at their son, you know? And you can tell their mom that they know how to get back, don't they know how to get back in it? Blanco says, did I lose that round? Well, it's close enough that you better step on it. His coaches are exactly what they're going to do.